Look, honestly, we had so many Joe Biden gaffes to show you tonight. We had to nail it down to just two. So, Liz, you've got the first one.
It was an extraordinary feat. Well, this is a new one from the president, though. Marriage advice. If any gents are watching this evening and you're thinking of tying the knot, here's President Biden's advice to you.
I say to every young man thinking of getting married, marry a family of five or more daughters. I did. My wife's the oldest of five sisters. You know why? One of them will always love you. Not the same one. One of them has always been on your side.
That has got to be the most awkward laugh you've ever heard from a crowd. With it. Is this guy aware of what's coming out of his mouth right now?
It's like, you know, I've just got a production line of them coming through. One carcass and I just pick another one. It's all very strange, isn't it? But he also had some more words to say in this same speech. We know he loves passing bills, but what did he pass here?
Let me close with this. After I signed the PACT Act into law.
Yeah, sure, buddy. We're all on board with that, aren't we? Best law he's ever signed.
My goodness, it just keeps getting worse.